Another glaring omission from this government is action on housing prices. A 1% luxury tax for foreign buyers is going to do nothing. We've heard it over and over again. It is just going to be looked on as the cost of doing business, especially when real estate prices are going up 25, 30, 40% a year. That 1% tax is a joke. The government should have got serious, because we do know foreign buyers is an issue. And there are ways to cool the housing market, and we know it's a problem. Young people are saying, I'm never going to be able to afford to buy a house, looking at prices as they're going. What has been the government response? Well, nothing that has worked. Recently, I was looking at purchasing a home. When I looked at the price, I was stunned and said, this seems like an awful lot of money for the house. Well, guess what? That house had gone up 50%. It was purchased in August of 2020, and by the spring of 2021, it was on sale for 50% more. 50% more. This is a housing crisis. And what is the government doing? Basically, nothing. They've done nothing to address the crisis going on in this country in housing.